This is one of my favorite homemade tools. It's a portable router table. I have a trim router that I attach to the board. It's just screwed in. When I need it, I pull it down off the wall, turn it on, well, obviously plug it in, use it, and then when I'm done, I can just put it back. It's a nice, simple way to use the tool and get it out of the way when I'm done.